Well, topping our news this midday, a Vigo County Jail correctional officer is under arrest today. 25-year-old Shelby Smith is accused of sexual misconduct with a detainee, official misconduct, and trafficking with an inmate. Smith is being held at the Clay County Jail. News 10 is currently working this story for you, and we will have more for you tonight at 6, 5 Central.